स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे वी स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर इन माइक्रो इकोनॉमिक्स, दैट इज प्राइस इलास्टिसिटी ऑफ डिमांड। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ इलास्टिसिटी ऑफ डिमांड, इट इज हाउ यू कैन चेंज, इंक्रीज और डिक्रीज द डिमांड, मीनिंग ऑफ प्राइस इलास्टिसिटी, मेजरमेंट, डिस्टिंक्शन सिचुएशन एंड फैक्टर्स अफेक्टिंग द प्राइस इलास्टिसिटी ऑफ डिमांड। विल स्टार्ट विद द स्टडी ऑफ इलास्टिसिटी ऑफ डिमांड। व्हाट इज इलास्टिसिटी? इलास्टिसिटी ऑफ डिमांड मेजर्स द एक्सटेंट टू विच क्वांटिटी डिमांडेड ऑफ अ कमोडिटी चेंजेस इन रिस्पॉन्स टू अ चेंज इन एनी ऑफ इट्स क्वांटिटेटिव डिटर्मिनेंट्स। इट मीन्स प्राइस इलास्टिसिटी ऑफ डिमांड मीन्स हाउ मच यू कैन चेंज, इट मीन्स हाउ मच यू कैन इंक्रीज और डिक्रीज डिमांड ऑफ अ कमोडिटी, हाउ मच द डिमांड कैन बी चेंज्ड और कैन बी इंक्रीज्ड और कैन बी डिक्रीज्ड इन रिस्पॉन्स टू change in the determinants. Determinants means the factors that affect the demand. As has been explained in the last chapter, demand for a commodity mainly depends upon what things the demand depends. These are the on price, income of the consumer, price of related goods, taste and preference. These are the things, but main important things are the on price, the income of the consumer, and the price of related goods. These are the three main items which changes demand. So, by elasticity of demand, we mean that extent to which the quantity demanded of a commodity changes, which change in its own price of or income of the consumer or price of the related goods. What elasticity of demand says is that till what extent, it means how much the demand of the commodity you can change with the change in the price, with the change in the income, and with the change on the price of the related goods. What Dole said about price elasticity of demand is that the elasticity of demand measures the responsiveness of the quantity demanded of a good to change in its price of other goods, and the change in the consumer's income. This is the responsiveness of quantity demanded with the change in its price of other goods, and change in consumer's income. So, if we look from this angle, there are three types of elasticity. That is, the price elasticity of demand, the income elasticity of demand. First, the price elasticity of demand. That is, when change in quantity demanded is measured with respect to change in the own price of the commodity, it is called price elasticity of demand. When the change in quantity demanded took place due to the price change in the own price of the commodity, that is called the price elasticity of demand. When change in quantity demanded take place with the change in income of the buyer, that is called the income elasticity of demand. And then the third one, that is cross elasticity of demand, because in this case the price of the commodity do not change, but the price of other goods, the related goods, changes. So when the quantity demanded of one commodity is measured with respect to the change in price of the other commodities, it is called cross elasticity of demand. But here we study about only about the price elasticity of demand. we will not study about the other two types. What is price elasticity of demand? That we have studied that whenever the quantity demanded changes due to change in the own price of the commodity, that is called the price elasticity of demand. Price elasticity of demand is defined as a measurement of percentage change in quantity demanded due to percentage change in own price of the commodity. We measure all these changes in percentage. So the percentage change in quantity demanded with respect to the percentage change in the own price of the commodity. Either we can take the exact number or we can take the percentage. So we are counting it with the percentage. So it tells us about the percentage fall in demand due to percentage rise in the price and percentage rise in the demand due to percentage fall in the price, because the price and the demand has an inverse relation and they go in the opposite direction. So it is the degree of responsiveness of demand for the commodity to a change in its own price. So whatever change we have in the own price of the commodity, that is, and what change in the demand is coming due to that, this is called the price elasticity of demand. Maybe demand go down due to increase in the price, and demand can go up due to decrease in the price. So whatever the change is coming, that is called the price elasticity of demand, because the change is coming due to the price. So again, the price elasticity of demand is the degree of change in demand in response to a change in the own price of the commodity. Due to the change in the own price of the commodity, whatever the changes are coming in the demand of the commodity, that is called the price elasticity of demand. We measure it with the percentage change in the demand and percentage change in the price. That may be positive, that may be negative. If that is going up, that will be called positive. When it is going down, that will be called negative. So measurement of price elasticity of demand, the percentage change method, because we generally measure it in percentage, that gives us an exact scenario. So we'll study about the percentage change method in the next video. Thank you.